in that one?
Five. Five.
In that one too?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because so the tubes are in there. That's why the box is bigger.
Oh.
Okay. They have that one up there. Right there. Mm-hmm. 25.
Well, I'm just going to get one for Gilbert. I was going to get one for Joe.
Same
but
thing right here. So there's five petite tubos. Right here. Same thing. So this is some. This is the Monte Cristo number 4 in two.
Sí, en two means.
Okay, so this is the but number 4 in
tiene
tubes.
Cuatro.
Oh, two in
tubes.
Tiene
so cuatro four está abierto.
In tubes, in metal tubes.
So these have, these are little, see these are number 5, and these are 4, she said, right?
Sí, pero se va a abrir,
eso
está abierto.
It's a really nice presentation. Mm-hmm. And if you don't have a humidor,
right.
But what's
the
in
cigar
here?
Is it?
Yes. Same cigar.
That's one cigar in there?
Yes. Mm-hmm. They're in tubes, so that way it stays fresh. So that's what he's saying. If it doesn't have a humidifier to keep it fresh, but those are a little fatter. Yeah.
No, he wants the skinny ones.
These are the small ones.
Like, that is like the classic Cuban cigar.
Yeah.
Cristo number 4.
Mm-hmm.